Is it you?
Uh-huh.
You?
Uh-huh.
Or is it me?
Me.
Right. Go like that. Like, hold in. Does it tell you hold in A? And swing yourself back and let you go. You gotta get your full force, mate.
Hey.
So I'll stand, you need to stand, get full space, mate. I'll stand either way.
It's no moving, but.
Come
here. Do you press in? What's it saying? Hold in.
Right.
Is it B? Is that B?
Aye.
Hold on B then.
Watch Jake doesn't get out. B, absolute rubbish.
B's your last. B's the back bit. Go!
She's rubbish.
Well, you need to get a force.
I told you how rubbish
it is. You need to get a good force, mate. You really need to pull your arm out your socket. It goes by the force.
Just going to hang your jacket up to your fall.
Alright, thanks.
Okay.
Yes! See what I'm saying? You put a force in it, man. Look at that! You got two, but.
Did
right.
You put them against the wall properly?
By then, I should get it.
Where is
no,
it?
I
should get
it
then.
Yeah. Let's see your
jacket.
No
press.
I don't see any gap. You really?
No, it's a secret then.
Oh, there it is. Can you see it from your
finger? I'm just going to move your
captain
position.
Where'd you get
this
from?
You bastard, they still work.
Your mum probably said thanks.
You let it get a force button, almost pull your arm at your socket when you're doing it. Ah, you bastard.
Where's the secret?
Do you ever go to the homework club sometimes?
I used to go, but I don't go anymore.
What was it like?
Yourself?
Was it good?
Yeah, you just
went
and get your homework out and you stayed
there
until
half 3.
Oh,
you
just did
yourself
homework. Uh-huh.
Put force in.
You want to
pass? No, Jake.
No.
Oh!
Jake, what are Chris?
You positioned yourself wrong.
Aye, you'll be smelling the food.
Uh-oh.
Position yourself then.
Paul?
Yeah?
Jake, what are crisps?
Just tell him no.
Mum,
did you give him one? I wouldn't give him one because once you start giving him one, he'll get used to thinking that it's okay.
Yeah, once you have.
Like, sometimes you can position yourself.
I'm just going to go here.
Tom, that's your work shirt dry for later if you're wearing this one.
Thank you.
Are you good for this, man?
No.
Oh, man.
No.
Give him your pins. That's what the whole stamp to me, my pins.
I'm getting bad at this. I need to start practicing.
My pins always used to... I never used to hit. Oh, I've done it wrong now, not really.
You really need to put force in it and then drop, let go. Almost as if you're pulling your arm out of the socket.
See? Why is it doing that?
Position yourself. If you hit aim, you can aim anywhere you want.
Leggings.
Aim.
No.
Like that. Leggings.
We've just got
the
same
leggings as you. Point it
for
there. That's
awesome.
But
let go
at the right time.
You can
put your
wash now,
please.
No.
Not
at this time.
See what I mean?
Yes, and then it'll be away.
Mm. Just
no
need
place
it. It's
like
a complicated skill.
You'll get the hang of it in the processing.
Nothing like real bones. Real bone. It's just so hangy. Just.
I obviously it's not a real bone, but.
Real bone, you're just hanging it, you just go hanging.
I've always not like that.
No.
That's pure swivels, which that never would happen.
Have your water.
Never would happen in a million years. Right, coach you. Here you go.
What is Jake doing?
You got a holiday.
No.
Then press B.
No.
I'll press B, if any B. Oh,
it'd be like you got to really fling up, man. In fact, actually tie it around your arm or your hand because
that's what I've done. I've thought
you don't want to fling it at the TV.
I broke the telly. Sorry.
That's how you do it. You need a fling like that. A big force in it. Oh, but it hurts, man. You do it. You let go like that, and then let go as soon as you fling up.
No.
Hurts your arm, but mate. Does.
Jake,
you
no.
You need there. Here, stand there. There's probably a bit of space for you.
Pull it back and then throw it up, so you fling the ball up and it's dropped and it's rolling.
Rachel!
See, it still swivels. I don't let it. Like, see when he puts his arm right up, then let go.
No, don't you.
So the ball kind of falls and rolls, picks up a speed.
I'm scared.
No, I'm not. See what
I'm talking about? Bit better, aye, but.
That's how you got to pick up a speed on it, man. Watch, I'll show you. What? Oh!
A bit better.
It hurts your arm.
You're a pink ball.
I know. Hurts your arm, but.
Oh, missed it.
Oh!
Just missed it.
I wish I hadn't moved it in.
Aye, you shouldn't have moved it, you should have kept it.
Go.
What night
is that on? A Thursday. Put it up and then drop it.
Six.
So when did your tooth fall out, Ailey?
Today.
Oh, good
what
shot.
I was playing around with my tooth with my tongue.
Mm-hmm.
And then I kept like...
That'll be probably centre.
My tongue, and then
you try and get it to him.
I twisted my tooth
and
I just went back.
Hopefully you're hoping that... Aye. See, I'm talking, you put a speed in it.
Paul, did you tell Tom that you've got one of his cardigans?
I told him. The one with the rip on it. I'll get to him on Saturday.
Uh-oh. Down.
I dropped it there, man. Yeah, it's too busy.
Down.
Down,
laddie.
Down. Uh-oh.
What about that? Yeah. Try and get it in the centre. Come on.
I think that's the way you got it. That's a good one.
That's what I'm talking about. You really need to pull your arm out of your socket today, but it don't hurt.
Ask Rachel if she wants.
Are you get a spare?
Rachel, do you want a drink? Yes, please.
Are you?
No, oh, you get a spare.
Yeah, okay.
And go. See what I'm talking about? Picks up the pace.
Scraps the rubbish, but...
Getting used to it, Tom.
A bit, but it's still. You'll get a spare, so you pick up points after this game.
Yeah! Oh, that's gonna be a hard one.
That's tough. The only way to do that is I would hit the left, one the left to try to knock it onto the right.
It's funny because none of us actually got a pure full. None of us have actually got a full. I'm getting the hang of this now. I'm like, gotta get it like quite good and then just kinda put a force in it.
No.
What?
One left? Right down the middle one of this.
And just go fling it up.
Well, that was well timed. I took that
washing
room.
Missed
it
just starting
to rain. Oi!
Missed it.
Oh.
It's your fault because you're bummed. Shut up, Tom.
You're on your own.
There you go. That's right.
Oh, close.
Oh, you've moved it a bit and you've got it.
Close, but no cigar.
They died.
Neither.
Who got your name?
Me and Ailey just bought them from the co-op, they're only £3. They look nice at the
time. So why they were only £3, they knew they were going to...
Aye.
Shit. I hot it in that back button.
That's what you do, aye, you know that button.
Ailey, can you please put up beside that
blood
beside the
sink? That's a good one. Oh, that's one life.
Oh, if I had just never moved that setting, man, I'd have been fine.
Ailey, I need to put them in the garden bin.
I'd have been fine and dandy.
Why?
I don't know. Oh, man. Three.
What time
I'd done that shot first.
Let's see if I can get a strike.
I need to get a strike.
Yeah!
Nice one, Paul.
I know, nice strike. The champion.
Okay.
Eat my dust, sucker.
Look what I'm doing.
Eat my rubber. Is that I think it means burn rubber. And eat my dust.
Kiss my feet. Check your cheek, smell my cheek, give me something good to eat.
Oh man, it's just so typical. I just hit that pin and just missed them all.
This is boring. Ugh.
It's boring, it's because you are
doing. Ow! You want to play in my room? Okay,
here's
a scary
stuff.
Eat my rubber.
Ouch!
Right, get you.
Think what you mean.
Does your mum know you're around here, Rachel, just in case she's wondering where you are?
Yeah, she knows.
Oh, good.
Ooh.
One left.
I wasn't going to get that last one anyway. Try and get a strike, man. Try and get a force into a strike.
No!
What?
Mom, come here quick!
What?
Ooh.
Oh! Matt,
oh,
what would
you
want? What if a force you put in there, man? Maybe you move a little to the left or something. Sometimes there's a wee trick to it. If you move to a centre, a certain centre,
Jake, no.
You can get it, man.
Jake, no.
That's missing it.
Always missing it, man.
Stay.
Always missing it.
I'll show you how it's done, man.
Whenever I get a sleep.
What's the professional?
Professional, you're right.
Jake, sit.
Oh.
Same
six.
As me, aye. Six.
But there's a trick to it. See if you move to the centre.
Sit.
Jake, there,
buddy.
Here a bit.
Yeah,
and
the tea towel.
Here a bit again. Go that way.
You're
there.
Seriously kidding me, right?
Oh, do you see?
If I'd have moved that extra bit, you're telling me to move the other bit?
I'm telling you to move the other bit, because it's swiveling up to hit it.
I just moved the extra bit, I'd have done it.
We'll just go by him, just move by him.
Daddy, she's gonna
go that back.
He, not she. Nimrod.
Come here. Come on, sit nice. Sit.
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 I was saying sit. Stay.
Hard, isn't it?
No, it's still moving to the centre.
It's still hard.
Right. Oh, fucking hell, hit the roof. You still get one pin.
There's something about that. Cool, she's never scared. Never.
What the fuck was that?
Ready? Watch the professional. Watch the angle.
I'm going to burn that Thompson cord. Right, good.
I don't like it.
I'm not a one step man!
My best friend is video hockey. It's not a sport.
But,
well, what about the golf? That's not a sport. It's not a sport if you don't sweat. Is that
I know what I said.
Oh, no, I was on the line. No, it wasn't. You said I had to run it over on the line.
No, but what's that? I'm going to bring that Thompson cord.
No, that's all right. One day, I can do that Thompson cord. Right to the ground.
I see, you have to swing it up.
I told you to swing it, let go.
Nice.
You're hitting roofs.
I could, at least I have hit the roof and I've got up with the fuck's
going on. I tell you what, we play this on Friday night and we'll see who wins. And you'll be like that, man, you'll be legless, you'll be like...
Go!
You won't know what day of the week is.
Of course I won't know what day of the week is. Half the times I don't know what day of the week is.
May I have to... I may end up having to crash here, man, if I end up falling asleep.
You probably won't want to
fall on that sofa, man. A lot of way for me to walk in, man. Pissed, man. terrible strikes, man.
I
can't
get strikes.
You can. You've got to aim yourself, centre yourself, and then position yourself, and then, like, let go. No, position it. Aye, maybe a wee bit further. Along a bit, yeah. Whatever you think is suitable. Okay, remember the ball kind of rolls.
Oh, it's been rolled away. It's rolled just a bit now for this.
Ready? You ready? I'll show you how the professional does it.
There you go, shoes.
Yeah.
See, I'm trying it.
No, because you need to position then centre it. Position and centre are two different things, mate.
Right, I know. I'm centering it. See, that's right in the centre.
Right. Now position right. Yourself whatever you think is suitable.
Where did you put it there?
I put it sort of in the middle, where it hits off of the two in the middle. So when it hits off of the two in the middle, they go always.
What about that?
Right there.
You want to keep this newspaper?
No, it's old.
Friday 26th of April. Well, I think it's another one here.
Yeah, no, it says no, it's no April next to.
I see, it's only doing that for me. But they slow your speed in it and everything.
I put it there or something when I did it.
Do you want another drink of Coke, Paul?
Aye, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks very much.
Okay. Tom, you want anything?
Yeah, give us a drink, Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper's the best, isn't it?
Fish. Fish, man.
No. Like, watch, oh, this is. I'll show you.
I'd won't be at normal bowling any day.
No.
I'd won't be at normal bowling any day.
This is how it's done, mate. That's how you got to get accepted, you got to hit that middle one.
That one, yeah. I'd whoop you at normal bowl and
anything. I'll never get any of them now, man.
I hit the middle one.
Aye, but it's not going to do anything. It's just going to fall in.
So you could fit fall and hit that one.
Swift one! It just dawned on me one day. I thought, ah, no, is it not something with L? Like, L, is that Linda? Laura? Is that? And then it came to me, I was like, ah. Leona? And I was like, wait a minute, Leona? Lindsay? That's no Lindsay? Lindsay!
How did you get from Leona to Lindsay?